Andor season 2. Andor.
Okay.
Season 2 has resumed production. They're going to start already and they're going to finish this, wrap it up already, because remember they had started and then they stopped.
Yeah, because of the fucking
because of the writers and the wagons.
Mm-hmm.
But then we had said that they even tore down the sets because the Britons were mad. They're gonna say, "Fuck you, shit." We tore it down and shit.
We don't want anything to do with the fucking news. They book the fucking.
They're talking all their gibberish and all their nonsense. Their little squiggly lines and shit. Fuck American.
Dumbass.
But anyways, Andor came out, and the actor himself. Escobar or whatever his name is. What's his name?
Diego Luna.
There you go. Jeez. Diego Luna. He fucking was an interview and they asked him about Andor. And I'm going to play a video and you can make your own mind up. But I've already made mind up, Kike.
Okay.
I've already made it up and I'm going to tell you my reasons.
I know you already have your mind up and you're making it up. Yeah, I know that.
Don't worry about it. It's made already. And I'm going to explain it after the video. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Good. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, play.
But are there other stories to be told that you'd want to be a part of?
I don't think so. No. I'll be part of it because I'll always be part of that family. But the good thing about Andor is that we know it has an ending. And it's nice to work knowing there's an ending and you can aim for something, you know. And we're getting there. I have a few days to shoot, and I'm
still have to shoot.
I have 7 days, so I'm going tomorrow. I'm flying back to London, and we're finishing this. Yeah.
So he says, "Hey, I just got 7 days, and I'm done with his ass." That's what I got out of it. What do you think? Because they asked him, "Are you going to make more movies and shit?" No, this ends.
Oh no, fuck no, we're not. We know when the movie ends, so we know that we're done. Fuck this shit.
He knows. He's like, sorry, everything sucks in this company. I'm done.
You know, that's really fucking smart. Diego Luna knows, like, at least our story has a beginning and an end, and we know that we're making the best out of it, and we have an actual fucking blueprint of what is good and what we're doing. That's good. It's not like about fucking making money, man. And that's what Disney's trying to do. It was like all this fucking time, they were like, let's try to make money out of this. Let's try to make money out of this. We're going to make shows and shows and shows. Never ending. Multiverse. Bro, it doesn't work like that. You make a good story and you fucking have an end, a beginning and an ending. And that's it, bro. That's it. They even stretched it out to a fucking series and they made it a good series, too.
Here we go.
It's true.
Hey, if you like this type of raunchy content, how about giving us a like and subscribing to our channel? And if you want to listen to more nonsense, click on the link to the right to listen to the full show. Cheers, dudes.